Brothers and Sisters, Father Nathaniel with your daily spiritual cappuccino here at the gas pump and at the store. We got to get ready for storms. You know, Texas is waiting for a hurricane, a tropical storm on the way. People are preparing. And, you know, we take these storms very seriously and go and get the provisions we need. You know, in life, we need to do the same thing about eternal life, waiting, getting ready for the storms, getting ready for eternal life and preparing for all that is to come. May you take advantage of the time you have to pray, to have the sacraments, to read the scripture, to get ready to meet Jesus face to face one day. May God bless you and also keep safe if you're in harm's way in the coming days. Take care.